Likely at first, but now he appears stronger. It would need someone close to him to believe this was the only way to save Libya from disaster.
I think a coup is comparatively unlikely, given that in the last 10 days we've seen Gaddafi perceive that he has the upper hand, we've seen him rally support in Tripoli, and we've seen him attack hundreds of miles to the east with troops and air power. So I think a coup is only on the cards if and when the rebels besiege Tripoli.
For now, the capital is...